What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to create and save presets in Adobe Lightroom CC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. After importing photos to Lightroom, you will see them in the photo grid. Double-click a photo to open it. Lightroom will come with some presets built in, and you can download custom presets or create your own and save them for future use. After applying effects to a photo, you can save the adjustment as a preset and apply it to any other photo with just a few clicks. After editing, applying effects and the crop to your photo, you can click on this icon to show your original photo with the default settings. Click it again to toggle your effects back on. This should help you in making sure that you have applied the effects correctly before saving them as a preset. When this is done, simply click on the Presets button in your Edit menu, and when selecting this burger menu, you can select Create a Preset. On this window, title your preset and select what presets group you want to save your preset to. Below, select which effects you would like to save. When clicking on Save, you will find your preset under User Presets. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.